Toby.
I've seen a lot of those for the side of the military, but they just don't like it.
No.
We wish we had one.
Usually, if you're going from here to there, you won't get there.
Amen. There's a restaurant over in Cross Creek called the Yearly. After this book.
Uh-huh, I'm ready
to go. By Marjorie Rollins?
Yes.
She used to live in Cross Creek.
That's what I was telling you. Girl with the Yearling, about the Yearling Grill.
I remember. Yeah.
It's worth reading. It's a great story.